On our last podcast, we talked about the value of military working dogs, and not just in terms of finding IEDs, but the mental health benefits they provide just by being there. Like my buddy Spike, who worked long days with our company in Afghanistan, but then would hang around with the guys at night. Or dogs like Ranger, who kept us safe on patrols, but when we got back to the strong point, would just switch it off, wanting to run around and play. Even local puppies did the trick, like this little dude who we definitely did not adopt at the strong point. There's just something about dogs that can really help, even in the most stressful situations.